Hello and welcome to today's Tool of the Day. Tool of the Day number 26. Woo, 26. It's the putty knife. There's lots of different putty knives out there. There's skinny ones, there's wide ones. Some of them have a little cutout along the side. It's used for scraping. You could even run it along a paint roller. This putty knife is a very universal putty knife. It's thin and, most important, it's flexible. This flexibility is what made it useful for me today. I used it while in the fire truck, the back of the fire truck. I was scraping the side, and it has a curve around the front side of the truck, and I was trying to get all the goo off of there, and here it is. I saved a little bit of it for you. It's a kind of a combination of grease, and it's dirt and grime, and I don't know how long it's been there, but I'll tell you, before I paint that surface behind me, that light-colored gray surface, I have to make sure that the surface is super clean. And so I've gone over and sanded it, and then I got to a certain point where there was just kind of all this goo on there. And so I used this to scrape it. And I was able to run it along the side. It doesn't have a sharp edge. I can rub it on my finger, but it's a nice firm edge, but it's a very thin edge. And as I scrape it, I can also bend the putty knife to get around a curve. I can also use this edge as a kind of a sharp edge to scrape out any debris. A lot of people will oftentimes go to a brush, some sort of brush. This is a brass brush. This is a nylon brush, which is very firm, and that can be used to scrape things out, but boy, the putty knife is the first tool to go to. Now, some people will go straight to a screwdriver and try and treat it like a putty knife, and what happens is this is a much harder material, and it's thicker, and a lot of times it will gouge the material that you're trying to scrape, and it will cause damage. So today's tool of the day is the putty knife. And originally this tool was designed to put putty into windows. Putty, windows, what are you talking about, Mr. Sullivan? Well, in the bad old days, and if you have a house that's old enough or a window pane that's old enough, you'll notice that there's the glass, and around the edge of the glass all the way around has been placed some putty. And it's called glazer's putty, and it's put at a perfect 45 degree angle. And in the bad old days, this was used to run along that putty to set the window in place. And that was the most common use for this tool. Of course, it's used for everything, but you can use it for placing putty on a wall to fill a hole. You can use it to put in an old-fashioned window frame, or in my case, you can use it to scrape debris off of the back of a 1934 Seagrave fire truck. And there is today's multi-use tool. You could probably come up with 100 other uses. This is a putty knife, tool number 26.